Are we all good? Checking it out. Oh, I should probably edit this. We're done with the church for now. Now we are working on booting consoles is what we're working on. Booting console scene. There we go. Put that on. Alright. Also, thank you to my friend Mini Misty for following. Well, friend, acquaintance, either or. So, now, yep, that's all edited. Audio, edited. Yep, audio's doing fine. Do I have water? No, I do not. Damn it. Alright, we can get that later. Okay. Let's load up. Alright. We're loading up the consoles. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Okay. Hope everyone's doing well. I just had a big day. Did a bunch of moving for a acquaintance and got some cash. It was nice. Big work though. Well, not the worst I've experienced. But yeah, anyway. Let's... Come on, boy. Here we go. Nice. See it? Back onto here. And let's just go into it. Vertex after vertex. Actually, you know what? Let's bring it back and just place them up there. Shrink. Yep. Then just get the vertexes and just boink. There we go. And then get the object, bring it forward. That was not right. Bring it forward. We wanna squish that a bit. little bit more. There we go. That's good. Okay. Now we get the face. And back in we go. Easy enough. What I might do is just just do that. Get on a edge loop here. Slap it right there. Yeah. Get on the face of that. Extrude that. Are we doing this a good way? No. Are we doing it well enough? I would say yes. It's all about end results. Nope. Like that, yes. Yep, save. Right. Oh, Misty in the chat. Hello. Yeah, you want Doritos, bro? I ain't got no goddamn Doritos. What you want from me, bro? I ain't got none. Okay, so this is gonna be edge loop time. Plenty of edge loops. Ignore the polygons. We don't care. Polygons, what are we? Rendering? Yes. Ignore that though. We can optimize it later. Notification. Not an important one. Alright. To the vertex it is. Excuse me, vertexes. Thank you. Doing well. Man, it was actually a really good day out today. Like, nice sun. Well, nice sky, I suppose. The sun wasn't actually too bright. Great afternoon sky, though. A nice orange hue. I love sunsets, honestly. They're so nice. Now, fuck it, I'll try it. The right distance is not even the right distance. Okay, screw it. Let's just rotate the boy. See how well he can fit. Now, realistically, I could just like move all the vertexes. That's actually probably a lot easier than putting together another whole last piece. So let's just do that. Let's go from the outside first. Considering how much inside we're going to be moving. Honestly, it can be annoying, like, having the autosave go off so much. But, like, I would much rather be annoyed every 5 minutes than have my entire couple hours worth of work just demolished by a crash. So I'll be honest, I'm the kind of idiot who will just forget to save before I do a render. Then I've set the settings too high and my computer just dies. So it's much better this way. So you get a surprising amount done in 5 minutes. Enough for it to be tedious to fix. Why is it being so bitchy about the zoom? I do not understand. Very much appreciated. Thank you very much. Guitar in this track is nice and chill. Still need to find that jazz playlist though. But yeah, so it's like one click in, one click out. Like, why so aggressive? Why, sir? Do inform me as to such. And you know what I want? When it comes to my VTuber, like this guy right here, I really want to get I've seen this dude on TikTok. He's like this his character is like an orc, but it's like it's actually like so good. It fits him so well. I don't know if it's a character that he's put on. Or like if it's just his OC, but like his voice or whatever. But like it's actually like so good. I really love it. I need to figure out that. Like making that. I need to make that. God damn it. This, I will not lie, this is a topologist's worst nightmare. But I ain't a topologist, so we gee. Screw it. Okay, done. Now. Alright. We've got her done. now. Let's actually no. You know what? I'll re-apologize them separately. Yep. Ooh. Okay. No. Re-apologize. Remesh. Nope. I mean, sure. Screw it. Better than what it was. Apologize you. You're not smoothed out, are you? Oh, you kind of are. But why though? You don't look like you should be. You aren't. It just looks like you are. That's weird. No, you certainly are. That looks ugly. Okay, no. No, undoing this apology. Oh, God. Itchy ear. Itchy. Okay. Now. Yeah. Simple enough here. We just take this. Combine. Go over to our front view here. We can turn off the shading now for the x-ray. Slip it over here. Push it in. And split the different. No. What, you taking away you. Split the difference. There we go. Much better. Okay. So, that's correct. Yes, it is. Delightful. Now we can get to colouring it. So this boy is going to be a nice matte black. Okay. Going to need to bring this up. Come on. Peace. Okay, here we are. Matte black. Okay. So now, color black. Let me get a look at our example here. Reflections. A little bit. We'll get a little bit of metalness. Yeah, that'll do. Diffuse roughness. No, we don't want that kind of roughness. Low weight. Well, no, actually, high weight, sorry. Roughness. Pretty rough. Yeah. Yeah. We'll see how that sits. Now, here. New material, standard surface, nope, why are you there now? Yes, thank you. This triangle, nope, that's how that's spelled, there we go. Ooh, I'm quiet. Okay, let's see. Sorry if that all came through at once, but let me see here. Mic or... Okay, my mic level's down. Maybe I just need to bring it a bit closer. There we go. Is that an improvement? Hope so. Oh, a bit close to me now. I'll just shunt that there. Okay. Hya-da-da-da-da. That should be better. Okay. Now, matte texture, low weight. Really? Alright. So yeah. I sound like one of your teachers. Well, hey, I've educated many a person. But yeah. Back to the triangle. And what kind of green we got here? Let's see. It's kind of mossier. No. Yeah. There. Okay. This one will be. Oh no. About there. That's what we want. This one, no metalness or reflectiveness. Bit of roughness. Yeah. Okay. Man. Yeah, that's the plan. I've said it in the past stream, but I'll say it again. The plan is, it just collapse that. The plan is, I'm going to have, there is going to be three things here. There's going to be this based off a light that I've been given, as well as an Xbox One and a Nintendo Switch logo. They're going to be lined up on the shelf here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to make it so it'll be a fly-through shot from this angle. It'll like fly through or just cross over here, like going through. Then it will come out to a shot here of, I might just have like some sort of light or some reason for some background to boot up. And then they're all going to flicker on, and then it will be maybe fade to some sort of screen, or it might just cut off there or loop, but that's the plan. Okay, so now back to you, Mr. Circle Hypershade. Here we are. Why is it covering that? You should be there. Go in, please. There we go. Much better. Okay. So, you're red. So, let's go here. Material. Now, you're kind of... you're a strange red. We're almost there. Yeah, just about there. Okay. Here we are. There we go. Same as before. Let's just check this. Let's just make this 300 and 600. They can all be 300, 600. And 6. There we go. You here. The material. Stand surface. Yeah. 0.9, 0.3, and 0.6. Yeah. There we go. That's better. Color. You're a nice blue. Kinda. No, not quite. Not quite. Bit wet. Yeah, there, okay. Oh, you should be cross. Yeah. You should be circle. Oh, jeez. No. Change the name. There we go. Okay. Circle. And now we want you, Mr. Square. Mr. Square. Squared. I dropped a penny between the floorboards. Bend over nice and low and get it. Okay, Mr. Krabs. Oh, Mr. Krabs, what are you doing? They call me a bottom feeder, Squared. Oh, Mr. Krabs. Okay, now you're more pinky. We want pink. Pink. That's not pink, that's purple. I'm being lied to. let's just find pink here. Red, purple, pink. Okay. Now we fade it down. A bit more. Yeah, perfect. There we go. Oh. Much better. And you are square. Okay. So there we go. Delightful. So I can just click that, can't I? Yeah, I don't need to do that whole right click every time. Delightful. Now, we've got our colors. Great. I should probably color this up. Sun and material. Standard surface. Bring up hyper shade. This one. If you wouldn't mind. Yep, that'd be great. Yep, always save. Okay. You. What about that? Shelf. And I forgot keyboard shortcuts don't all work. Oh, wall. Wall. Okay. Wall. I'll just do it from what's here. White. Kinda rough. Kinda rough. Actually, pretty rough. No reflection. High weight. Let's see. We're probably gonna want roughness. I don't really care about having a sort of spotted texture. That doesn't really matter. The shelf. Well, actually, I will change the color of it though. It's a bit more cream. Where does one get cream? Does it come from the yellow? A bit, yeah. Yep, and then shelf. A nice navy blue. A nice navy blue, yep. Pretty high metalness, actually. Reasonably so. Weight. Kind of low weight. Diffuse roughness. A little. Okay. Yeah, there's that. Nice. Okay. Now, we can't group these all together yet, because we need to fix that shit. But let's just put them in place for now. Let's close hyper shade. Alright, nice. So, bring it back. Let's see here. Okay, we'll have PS4 at the start. So you can be here. Yeah. Alright, nice. Now we're gonna have... See, how do we do this? Do I just do a standing Xbox logo? It'll have to be like some sort of... Actually, what I might do... I know what I'll do. Make a little plaque. Maybe I'll just screw it. I'm just gonna make the goddamn logo. Make life easier. It's about the animation of the light. It's not so much about the objects themselves. Them shelves. It's all about them shelves. Okay, 90. Yep. Yeah. 90. We want. Give me your bullshit, your stuff. Yeah. Subdivisions. All the subdivisions. Oh, yeah, we only need one that side. Let's squish ya. Squish. Just get ourselves a Xbox logo, please. Here we are. Okay, except we'll do like that. We'll do it inverse. We'll do the Y with the green glow inside. Actually, wait. Yeah, it would make so much more sense to like have the sphere. Like the actual sphere, you know? But of course that requires me like actually carving out an X and shit. Can I be asked doing that? That is the question. I mean, realistically. Fuck it, yeah. We'll put some effort into it. We don't want PlayStation to be like the only multifaceted thing. Let's give them all some effort. Sphere. A sphere. Sphere me, peasants. Give me all the subdivisions. I want this shit to be quality. Okay. Alright, let's put that aside now. Alright. Now we need. Actually, we can just duplicate the X in a way. Is that a notification? So, let's see. Yeah, fuck it. You know, I'm just download it. Screw it. Just to have it in there. Xbox logo. Yeah. Any plagiarisms in chat? Plagiarism in chat? Give me an image. Give me an image, any image. Okay, so somewhat centered and shrink and X-ray. That would probably be the cause of my problem. I'm gonna want you down a little bit, across a little bit, then expand dong. Okay, yeah. There we go. Okay, yeah. Let's see here. I mean, realistically, it's simple enough. We just need to get our vertexes. Oh, no, wrong ones. Vertexes. Oh, shit, right. Crap. Okay, you know what? Let's just go like this. Let's separate. Let's delete you. get you. And then we just want to get mesh tools. It doesn't have to be perfect now, we'll make it perfect later. Oh, hit my... I hit the thingy. Are you... Where is the... Okay, now we're just gonna use a new square then, because that's gonna be weird. Yeah, come on. I mean, realistically speaking, it would be easiest to just go face dirt. Bandy boy, extrude, and then is that expanding it in all ways? Yes, it is. We don't want that. We want not quite that. Simply we probably want to make this a bit more perfect, so. Oh, no. So I might actually center it down the middle. I'll just do one side. I mean, that's what you're meant to do with symmetrical objects, really. It makes life so much easier. Topologize one and then copy it to the other. Vertex time. Oi, fast. Give me your vertexes, goddammit. Can you feckin' not? You can just go up there for the time. Right now we're just shaping him. Now, back to you. Your vertexes. Give them to me. Oh, no. Vertex. Both of them. So, let's not let things get boring, okay? So, you know, personally, I was always more of a PC guy, but once I got a Switch, or no, sorry, I got an Xbox from a friend, and then after that, I got a Switch, and then I saw the new Ratchet & Clank, and I was like, oh, I want to get a PlayStation, but PS5 and all the stock. So I got a PS4 and I got the new Crash Bandicoot and the remastered Ratchet and Clank. And then I got my old PS2 and now I have my dad's old PS1. And I've just sort of gathered a collection, you know, it's like snowballing. The bigger it gets, the faster it grows. I mean, the only real complaint about that is that goddamn it's gonna cost me money in the future. Because, like, it's, I don't know, it's strange how, see, a console, like, unless backwards compatibility is, like, a thing, which unfortunately it's not always, getting rid of a console is sometimes hard to justify. Like, if PlayStation actually, like, didn't have the bullshit of, like, PlayStation Plus and all that, and like backwards or whatever. It's not even in Australia, it's fucking wherever the hell it is. You can't like, get it here. But if you could just like toss your old PS1 disc into your PS5 and it worked, then you wouldn't need to keep the PlayStation 1 for anything more than like, I don't know, memorabilia. But no, because there's so much bullshit, you've got to pretty much have one of each, except for, you know, PlayStation 2 can play PS1 games, I'm pretty sure. It would have been sensible back then to have backwards compatibility. I mean, it's annoying how a lot of games don't have things you would consider simple. Like, how hard is it to just make a split screen, like, game to play with your mates on the couch? It's not. You just change the viewport so that it's too. It's just two viewports, and you just constrain it to each player's character. It's not that difficult. Like, from a GUI viewpoint, and hell, in-game, you just need to constrain each character to a different controller. Like, I feel like that's, like, really simple, you know? But people still don't do it. Have there been any, like, I think it takes two. Like, you can just sit down split screen on that. that's good. Like, that's the only good split screen game that's come as of late, to my knowledge. If anyone knows any different, in the comments of when I upload this YouTube vod, please let me know. Hell, I might even see if I can get a mate to play it with. Still need to get that goddamn disc rid of. Maybe I should. Should I? I just got money. I should really save it. I'll see how this week ends. Because it seems I might have some literal stuff on my plate. Gonna be going to a buffet with a friend. They're really wanting to try it, so. Gotta do that. So. I don't know how much it's going to cost. But anyway, object mode, okay. Now, we want to... Mirror. The axis is the object. Mirror axis is the X. No. The Z. No. X. That's close, but not quite. Yeah, it's on the world. Okay, hold up. Let's just see your translate to zero. Then we'll mirror you. Mirror you on the x-axis. Right there. Merge threshold. Doesn't quite matter. Here we go. Cut geometry. Yeah. Easy. Easy peasy. Yeah. Delightful. Now, we simply. What W level? So let's... No, let's just make you... 21... 6... 0... Make you... 21... 6... 0... No, that doesn't work, because... Oh no, it's because I did 2, not 21. Much better. Okay. Now, what is that notification? Oh, that's Duolingo threatening me. Joke's on you, bird. I need to do things. So yeah, we can remove that now. Retopology tool, which does it. Edit. Shelves. Apologize, yeah. Description. Typeface count tolerance. Keep original. Oh yeah. Preserve hard edges. Yeah. Is that gonna... Oh, that's fine. Reach apologize. If you please. Come on, give me the quads. Give me the quads. to run. Okay, fine. Screw you. Screw you, buddy. Anyway. That's annoying. There we go. Now, we simply cut through you. Except, can we shrink this? Okay, and now, object mode. What will it look like if I do that? Set the difference. It'll take a second, I suppose. That is a very dense sphere in terms of space or faces. Ooh, don't crash on me, please. Reach plot? No. What? Why is it reach apologizing? Weird. Weird, okay. Anyway. Here we go. It ain't quite it, but you know what? Screw it. It's what we want it to be. The question is... Can I get away with merging these? Is it going to make it look weird? Not really, no. Nope, yeah, it does. Okay then. So then. Can I just delete these? Yes. Perfect. Just so it's not so drastic in terms of face count. You know what? I should really play Into the Night Garden. I've been wanting to play for... What are you doing? Why? What? Huh? Why? Can we bring you down? Just a tad, lads. What's the deal? In fact, I might actually just delete y'all. Delete your faces too. Get rid of that. Where's the vertexes? Where are... Oh, right. The vertexes would be here. Right, okay. Okay. Alright, okay. So... All of you. be perfect, but screw it. Also motion to center. Okay, great. Much better, much better. Which side is the big side? This side, yeah. Yeah, okay. Now back to the edges. Man, it's also weird there too. Why did it go weird like that? I don't know. Anyway. Man, I wish copyright wasn't so abusive. Like, if you could just, like, give credit where credit's due, but, like, if I could, like, just play songs with the agreement that profits, like, generated during that segment would partially be paid towards, like, the experience of having that song in the background, sure. But just because I don't make money, like, don't just completely strip me of the ability. Like, come on. I know people work hard to make those songs and that music, and I won't tarnish that because it takes a lot of skill to make that. But I don't know, I just wish it wasn't so, like, what, you can't do anything. Like, it's good music. It's like, I want to be able to say, hey, look, here is my stream playlist. Please go listen to each of their songs respectively if you hear something you like. And, like, hell, I know, like, every artist, hell, even myself, like, you know, getting paid in exposure. Like, hell, these artists, you can't just do that. You can't pay, like, these high-level musicians and singers in exposure. Like, hey, I'm promoting your song. Chances are, if you're listening to their song, they've done enough promotion that they need to. It's like, man, I don't know. A world where money rules, it's a bit bullshit, but I don't know. Anyway. Also, it is annoying when people say, like, hey, here's a royalty-free thing. It's not, and the stream gets muted. I mean, I really should have just listened to my hunch and known it wasn't, but hey, what are you gonna do? It was only like 6 minutes total of my stream, because it got played twice. Not a very good playlist if the song plays twice. Anyway. I mean, I could just produce my own little stream beat. That'd be nifty. Wouldn't it? Perhaps I should. Delete that, delete that, delete that. Vertex. Merge, y'all. Merge. Okay. And now. Yeah. Merge, y'all. Alright, nice. We have a nice clean interior edge or face. Yeah, delightful. Loving it. Now, God, that took more effort than it needed to. Okay. Okay, actually. Let's just see. Let's go. Let's give them their material. Give me that. Oh, no, wrong one. New material. Standard surface. Get that hyper shade. God damn it, no. God damn it. Green. Xbox green. Okay, well, at least I've made the shade so I can just reassign you all. Xbox green. Let me just make sure it's actually that working. Yeah, okay. Hell, that's already pretty Xbox green right there. Then, what the whole thing. Discarding those. Yeah, discarding those, we'll get their own material. Can you? Why? Why do you always do that? There. And Xbox white. So yeah, that's all Xbox white. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, actually, you know what? Nah. Let's just get an actual disc. Let's close it up, shit. You know, let's set both of these to all zero. Oh, no. Oh, that's delightful. Okay. Well then I guess I just gotta eyeball it. Well, actually, no, not quite, because lucky me, edges exist. Top. Here we are. And hey. Actually kind of perfect already. Now crank those subdivisions. Squish the boy. Toss her on. Nope. And existing material, we'll just make you matte black as well. Okay. There we go. Nice. Let's go for you. Put you down. And I'll check those messages in a moment. Yeah, nice. Yeah, I like it. Okay, so there, and then we need the switch. group chat. Okay. Now, excuse me one moment. I am going to go get myself some water.
Shouldn't I?
Ugh, God, I just remembered that I have all that laundry from this morning. Yeah. If you haven't, drink some water, bro. Drink some water. Be healthy. Consume liquid. Achieve health. Is best. Okay. So, I just like that. It's a nice orb. You know what, actually? Let's get a nice look at it. Let's put in a camera. We want to go to you. Make this a perspective of the camera. Why is the shading x-ray? I don't want that. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. We will lock the camera. Then we will get your face, yump, and your face, yump. Okay. Yep, nice. Okay, let's just get a render going. Oh wait, yeah, we'll probably want a light source, won't we? Scattering light. Okay, and now we'll get a render from camera one. Okay, looks just about right. Oh, hold up. We're gonna want to fix that bit. Now we'll bring that render. So yeah, ugh, God, chunky. Oh wait, hold up. Ooh, jeez. I need to turn down my render settings real quick. Let's fix this up. PNG, yep. Perspective, let me get the 1080. Yeah, with the 100. But for you, oh no, 322, okay. Let's get the adaptive sampling, okay. Not as bad as I thought it was, okay. Let's just see how long this takes to render out real quick. 5%, 6%. Oh, yep, autosave. What is a full quality shot right now? It's nice to just relax and let the work unfold. Rendering this is going to be a bitch, though. Hmm.
Yeesh. Okay. Let me just look at my schedule here. What can I get away with? So, mine was just going to be all rendering. So, realistically, I did have one more film form class. Should I go to that? You know what? Maybe that's it. That's the plan. I will finish this model, or be working on this model until I need to go to my last film form class, and then I will start rendering. Yeah. I suppose that's going back now. Wait. Shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, let's just do this, okay. So. That goes there. Meaning I'm going to need to cook another night. Cook tomorrow? Meaning that's going to go there. No, I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm just going to need to... Oh my god, that's going to be... That's terrifying. Am I really gonna have to? My lord. Okay. What up? No. Okay. I'm just panicking a bit. That's okay. I actually have more time than it looks like. Nice so far. The way the render's coming out. Okay. Let's see. Okay. So yeah, if I do that, I actually have all of that. So yeah. Do that, then render all night there after I do my cooking. Yeah. Probably gonna need to cook right after I get home, honestly. You know what? This last go around is gonna take a bit too long. I might just, yeah, I'll just close that off. But it's looking good. Okay, oh man. Yeah, you. So I've got all that. I'm kind of doing that here. I'm essentially completing this project. I mean, it asked for a total of 25 hours work. I'm going to be lucky if this thing gets 24. What did I say? 24? It wants 35, and I'm barely going to give it 24, even if that. Teach. Hey, I hope you're not watching this. I'm not submitting this. You can't grade me on this, right? You can't deduct points. This is extracurricular. This isn't attendance. You can't do me like that. Right. Yeah. Oh, that's a phone call. Hold up. I'm just gonna pause the stream for a second here. Apologies. Apologies, everyone. Intermission. The phone call ended a bit abruptly. But, what can you do? Okay. Let's just make sure this is all working now. Yep, that's just fine. Nice and dandy. What's her ring going on about? Let me just, God. Let's put that there. Absorb it a bit. Absorb the buzz. Okay. Oh, yep. Auto-save. Okay. So. Now we're working on the switch. Let's see. Switch logo. So, yeah. You've got that. Simple enough. You know what, actually? I think I know what I'm going to do. Save image as switch logo. Yeah, okay. And so it's normally the white and the red. Simple enough. Okay, let's get ourselves a cube. Cube. Put in an image. Put in our boy. Switch logo. Okay, how big are we gonna want this? Like that size, comparable to Xbox, yeah. Okay, now we bring you up, scale in. Let's turn on that x-ray. Oh, yeah, that's a bit too small, like that. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so now. Just do that. Get another cube in. Yeah. Then we can shrink the boy. Grow the boy. Then we can just go for the face, yeah. We can get you, extrude that. No, wrong face, yeah. Extrude you out to here. Da-da-da. Actually, you know what? Yeah, we'll do that. We'll extrude you, just you, and we'll just mirror it up top. So yeah, and then we'll extrude again. you know what, fuck it, nah. We're just gonna do this. At least for me, the easier way. No, I don't wanna rotate you. Yes. Like that. That is what I want. I want that. Yes, yes. And we just insert a good few edge loops. Because who doesn't love edge loops? Edge loops. If you don't use edge loops, you're an edge poop. That's my motto. Edge loops are the superior loop. Fruit loops, trash. Loopholes, trash. Lupus, trash. It's never lupus. It's always edge loops. You sick? It's not COVID. It's not lupus. It's edge loops. You're being punished for your insincerity to loops. If you don't loop, you're poop. That's... You can quote me on that. If you don't loop, you poop. Hula hoop? Well, that's not a loop. That's a hoop. So it's a different category. Poop a scoop? That's scooping. But it is also poop, which is, it is definitely not loop because it is poop, as we know. It's your poop if you don't loop. So, yeah. You know how it'll be. Anyway. Let's go for the edge. Yeah. Let me just select the face. Extrude. Just a couple of times. Just until we hit there. We just bring it. No, that's. Yeah. Then we just bring it down. Yeah. Object, zero that bitch out, then we mirror it, oh no, we want the object mirrored, no, oop, not quite, we don't want that, we want that. Perfect. Now I'll just move her on back. Yeah. And I duplicate it. That. No equal number, of course. phone call. One moment, everyone, sorry. Man, that was a real quick one. Okay. Now, back to where we were. Right. Rich, apologize. No. Can I make it that close? Preserve hard edges. Preserve hard edges, keep original. Face count, let's make that 500 actually. Zero tolerance, or 1% tolerance, okay. 10. 10% tolerance. Apply. Oh shit, that's actually like way better. I need to apologize to you too. In fact, I really should just re-apologize the whole lot. Second, aren't you? Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Shake it off. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Oh, phone call. Well, while that reach apologizes.
Ah, all right. Okay. We're back. We in this. Okay, so now chat. The camera's there. Do you guys want to listen to me do my Spanish before I lose my streak and my friend yells at me? Let's do that. Here we go. Loading up. Duolingo. Get a nice bit of water. Nice sippy of water. Ah, nice. Okay. Un autobus. Well, that's just a bus. Pretty simple. Mi abrigo azul es caro, bonito y muy elegante. La persona tiene un abrigo bonito. Nice. I have a reservation. Yo tengo una reserva. ¿Dónde está la mujer? Está en el aeropuerto. Yeah. An expensive coat. That's un abrigo caro. Yeah. ¿Dónde está maleta? La maleta está en el hotel. Yeah. ¿Dónde está el teléfono? Where is the telephone? ¿Dónde West Bank? ¿Dónde está el banco? Ella es mexicana. Bit of a stutter. You and I. Tú y yo.
Eres mexicano?
Yeah, are you American? Oh. What the hell?
Tú eres de España.
Bruno is a student.
Bruno es an estudiante. Bruno es.
Me llamo Juan. El niño es americano.
¿Juan es de España?
¿Juan es de España? Bruno es estudiante.
Me llamo Juan.
Me llamo Juan. Me llamo Juan. There we go. We got the streak. Yay. Okay. Easy. Now. Yeah. Got it. Back to work. Hold on. Let me show you guys the shitty things my guy can do. Okay? Audio based lip sync. I mean, it's okay. But, yeah, screw it, I'll leave that on. Here we go, quick action panel. Here we are. Okay, we got okay. That's pretty shit. We've got hello, that's really creepy. If you ask me, at least. Hold up, let me do it one more time. Yeah, it's kind of creepy, the fingers aren't very good. Thumbs up. Yeah. The high five or the wave, that's also pretty shit. These are facial expressions, but it's not rigged properly for that, so it's weird. Action flow idle. What are some more flows? No flow available. Preferences. Okay. Let's turn. Oh no. Let's. Oh god. There we go. Fixed it. There we go. Much better. I can also swap out avatars. What else we got? I haven't made any of these other ones, but let's just take a look here. I'm using, as you saw, VTuber Maker. I can be a damn Daniel. Okay. What else we got? We got Alex. Oh god, he's pretty. He's a bit weird. Now we got Ku. A little. Oh my god, I'm so goddamn chubby. This is insane. There's a raccoon girl. Some sort of furry. Keep it off of me. Cyber furry. I've seen this somewhere. Some guy uses this. Kevin. Motherfucking Kevin. I'm motherfucking Kevin. I'm some sort of like elite soldier. I'm with the Republic or the White Lotus. I can't tell. That's some uncut footage right there. Aang, he wasn't supposed to have a staff. He was supposed to have a fucking lightsaber. What else we got? We've got, ooh. Oh, wow. Magma boy. Magma dick hard. Got it. What else we got? Fucking Chris. Chris? Chris McLean? Now this hat. This is a god awful hat. This ain't doing shit. I'm getting sunburned. Bro. I'm getting sunburned to shit, bro. Mark. Mark E. Plier? Question mark? No, I've got a cube. I am cube. Charles? Charles Xavier? No, this is terrifying. John? John the fucking. Oh shit, this is from the goddamn. That new ass TV show. Isn't that Sam produces Rick and Morty and shit? Huh. Nice. Anyway. Let's get back to good old me. The face you love and know. Alright, let's. Oh, what's no please? Okay, there we go. Huh. Now back to where we were. We were getting on this. Right. Doing that, we wanted tubes. That's what we wanted. We wanted tubes. Totally tubular, dude. God, kill me. That was horrendous. 90s. Cranking 90s. Cranking those 50 subdivisions. You know, we gotta. If you aren't constantly doing maximum subdivisions, are you even a renderer? Do you even 3D model? Do you hate every topologist to ever exist? If you don't, then I'm sorry, you're not part of the club. You aren't one of the cool kids. I'm sorry, you can't be a cool kid unless you hate topologists. It is what it is. I don't make the rules. It ain't on me. If I could change the rules, I would. Anyway, if I could, I would. But you know, it's set in stone. You can't really change this sort of stuff. It is what it is. Okay. So now. Let me pull you for a bit. Yeah, and then duplicate you.
one down there. So this one we'll use as a difference. Split the boy. Split the boy. Can I smooth a specific edge? God, no, I don't want to smooth there. That's fine. Screw it. No, object. Okay. Now, we combine all this. We slide it back into there. Do I have a poke out or dent in? Or have a dent in? Because it's easier to make a light look like that, I think. So yeah, we'll do that. Get this boy, select this boy. Chop the difference. Yeah, that's good. Then we will retopologize. That will take a hot second. Come on, buddy. Do it for me. Do it for your old pal. You know you wanna. Come on. Oh shit, I've got 123 views, bro. 1, 2, 3. A, B, C. Easy as 1, 2, 3. Huh? A, B, C. Easy as 1, 2, 3. Okay. Oh, jeep Christ. That. Chonker. Okay, let's, okay, you know what? Let's forget about it. Okay. Now, here's the thing. So we're going to want this as a plaque. So we're actually going to do this. Then we're going to delete these faces. Then we're going to bridge here. Then bridge here. No, and then bridge here. Hold on, let me. What do plaques look like? Plaque. Is that the dentist or? It's the same. No, I don't want that. Stone plaque. We don't need to be looking at teeth. So, I mean, they can be pretty simple, really. We're looking for something like on an angle. Like, realistically, yeah, that's actually... Yeah, fuck it. What we've got works. So, yeah. Oh, wait, shit, right. I'm actually going to want to... simplify this a bit, ain't we? Let's just clear all these out. We don't need all of this. Okay. Okay. This isn't destroying. Texture, right? Yeah. Yeah, this will do.
that. No, that's fine. Wait, no, it's not. It's not fine. God damn it. Alright, undo the lock. Yeah, nah, get out. Fine. Fine, be a bitch. Have so many faces. Yeah, it's actually kind of easy. Let's just undo it until we start getting to these existing again. Wanna start existing, bro? Yep. There we go. Okay. Because now, realistically, we just do face and get rid of everything but those. Yeah. Now the question is, we'll probably want those as a red, actually. Right. We can get rid of those and have the internals be like backlit, sort of. Yeah. So now we assign a new material. Oop. Don't need to hold shift. So new material. Bomb open hypershade. There we go. You. No, not that one. There's a new standard surface in town. Standard surface 11. That's what we want. Switch light. Then also, let's make you matte black. Just talking about matte black, really. Yeah, okay. So switch light. That's gonna be a nice red. I mean, really hard to stake a nice deep red. Ooh, that's actually like kind of nice. Yeah, I like that. Hell, even without the lights, that's just kind of cool. Okay, that's you can go away. Now let's turn on. Oh wait, yeah, shading, kind of that's right. Can we have textures, please? There we go. You up there. Bring you back. So we're going to want to sit you forward a bit. Yeah, that'll do just fine. Yeah, okay. Here we are. Nice. Okay. I'm liking this. Okay. Oh, Furic Forks. Hey, Furic Forks. Hey. Hello. Hope you're doing well today. Let us pop in to a render. Okay. So, first off, we're actually going to want to even these out a little. So, let's bring switch out a bit. Put that. Then that. Yeah, okay. Now let's check it out. Yeah, that seems a bit better. Okay, I like that. Alrighty. Well, we render. Let's take a sippy of water, shall we? Sip. Delightful. While I'm on this, let me check out what the hell I've actually got going on here in Twitch. I've got a few notifications and stuff. Wait, that cleared the chat. Oh, no, not quite. Firefork's still there. Firefork's. Well, anyway, hello, welcome. Let's see here. What have we got? Stream information, host, loot gifting, clear chat, nah, we don't want to do that yet. Follow only, nah. Emote only, nah. That's pretty shit, not gonna lie. Man. We've been gone for 2.25 hours, although for a decent while that I was for a not minor portion. Oh, hold up, god damn it. I'm stupid. Hold up. We need to get rid of it. Well, we need to move both of those across. Man, I really could actually use a block of chocolate right now. Okay, here we go, here we go. So, yeah. Of course, the room won't be this bright as we, or in the beginning. It will be, I don't know. We'll have it dim, but we want the glow of these to be apparent. Just let it go for now. So where's the progress of this bit? Are we on the outside still? Are we working out here? It seems like a distinct line. Or am I just insane? I can't tell. I suppose we'll see when it comes through here. God, this is gonna be insane when it gets to actually lighting it all. Jeez, hello. Alright. Final swell. Gotta love a good neck crack. Well, yeah, what we got here? Man, this is the longest part of it all. Just sitting here waiting. You know, while we wait, what can we do? What can we do while we wait that's not too computer intensive? Actually, you know what we can do? We will do... Let's just go checkers. Let's just play goddamn Gamma Checkers on Cool Mouth Games. Because you know what? We goddamn can.
When did Cool Math Games become such a shill? Okay, you know, fuck. I'm sorry, bro, but fuck Cool Math Games now. Let's play it somewhere else. I'm gonna just take this render over to the other screen real quick. Oh god. What was that god awful noise? We just dear god. That'll do. Okay. Back to checkers. One player. Probably the red checkers. Medium. Force jump off. Show moves on. Yeah, easy enough. I won't say that. I might get absolutely slammed. Stop him from getting a combo. Oh. Really? Just because I locked it, I win? Alright, that seems kind of boring. Okay, let's go hard here. Shit, wait, why did I do that? I'm so dumb. Oh, shit, I meant. Okay. Well then. Oh, I can't move that. That's locked now. Button. Oh, okay. Shit. All right, fine. What the fuck? Oh my god, I did it again. Screw it, screw it. I've lost this one. Yep, done. Alright, how's the render doing? Halfway there. Okay. Thank you. very likely just going to get trapped right now. These are not big brain moves I'm making at all. In fact, I'm probably just running around in circles. Yep. Running around in circles until I fuck up. Okay. I don't know the actual tactics of checkers at all. Okay. I'm fucking stupid. Ignore the robot beating my ass. If you please, if you would be so inclined. Just gonna hop skip that. So goddamn stupid. Okay, you know, let's just go back down to medium, okay. I know this is the easy bot, but still, give me some credit. Definitely a jump from medium to hard. There's definitely a change. New game. I can't punch that. How we do 82% on the low on the bloody picture or on the render. There, it jumps to there. Let's go for this. Thank you. was my bad for not spotting that. Guys on the side, they can't get got. They can just be pawns. Can't do that now. Not gonna let him fool me that easy. Chase him up. You're dead. And you're dead. Hey! Actually won. That render is not 100%. That is a lie. Oh wait, yeah. You trying to tell me this is 100%? A lie and a sham, good sir. But okay, no, screw it. We don't need to worry about it now. Okay, let's close down checkers for now. Now we're gonna want to start to get shit glowing. Okay, you know what? Let's just work in the materials here. Okay. Yeah, okay. You know what? Let's actually take Hyper Shade over here. Let's put it in this. No. I want it in here. Yeah, here we are. This is what I'm wanting. Yeah, okay. So let's just go with the Xbox one. Okay. Shit, emission. to be green emission. Okay, wait, it's emitting, but it's not glowing though. We want transmission. Yeah. Some scatter. Some weight. Okay. No, that's light transmitting through it, not the other way around. It's not transmitting light outwards, that is. I mean, it looks kind of cool. But it ain't what we want. Okay. Actually, hold on. You know what? What difference did that make there? What was the change? Not just emission. Actually, you know what? 2.5 hours. I might actually chill the stream out here. Get to work on it tomorrow. It's past midnight. I've still got to put on my clothes and fucking get some sleep. But thank you, everyone who came along to watch. Thanks again to Mini Misty for following, and I hope that all of you have a great night. Later.